Good morning children, how are you all? Hope you all are fine. Today we will do the exercise of vowels A, E, I, O, U. आज हम A, E, I, O, U vowels की combined exercise करेंगे. Now look at this. We will complete the spelling. हम इनको कनेक्ट करेंगे और स्पेलिंग को कंप्लीट करेंगे जिससे कि कोई मीनिंगफुल वर्ड बनता है हमारा. लाइक सी ओ डब्ल्यू काओ. नेक्स्ट इज के ई वाई की. नेक्स्ट बी ई डी बेड. नेक्स्ट इज F A T fat. Next S A D sad. Sad means sukhi. S U N sun. M A P map. Next is P A Y pay. Now next is R U N run. Next P E N pen. Next is M A Y me. Next is H I T hit. Next one A N T and. Next is B A G bag. Next is S I T sit. Now we will do pick the correct spelling. अब हम correct spelling को pick करेंगे. C A T cat या K A T cat. Cat की spelling क्या है? Yes, very good. C A T cat. Next is A double P L E apple होता है या A P L E apple. A double P L E apple is right. Next is B O K box या B O X box. I think B O X box ना box. B-O-X होता है, then we will touch B-O-X box. Very good. Next, C-A-N can or C-A-A-N can. What is the spelling of can? C-A-N can. Now, B-A-L ball या B-A-L-L ball? B-A-L-L ball. Next is, egg की spelling क्या होती है? E-G egg या E-G egg? क्या होती है? Right spelling is E-G egg. Next one, G R A P E S grapes या G R A P S grapes. G R A P E S grapes is correct. What is the spelling of home? H O M E home या H O M home. H O M E home. Next is I double C ice या I C E ice. कौन सा वाला correct है? Yes, I C E ice. Now zebra. Z E B R A zebra या Z I B R A zebra. Z E B R A zebra. Hope you all have understood the vowels and try to find more new words of the vowels A E I O U. So children, bye. Okay, bye children.